Appa Bannur, a multifaceted individual, IT specialist, acupuncturist, and natural living trainer, turned to art as a way to relax. She feels it is a form of meditation. From childhood, she was interested in drawing and painting, and in the last decade or so, she increasingly focused to art as a way of expression. While Rupa used pencils, coal, and watercolor, she loves exploring and experimenting with acrylic and oil colors. She lingers on the border of figurative and abstract paintings. During the lockdown phase of pandemic, Rupa also took online art sessions, particularly for senior citizens who were feeling lonely, stuck in their homes as normal life was shattered. Rupa says, the online art sessions have been a great success. Most of them who had never touched a brush in decades are confidently experimenting and feeling the joy of colors and lines. Rupa's aim was not to teach art professionally, but to give citizens a way to spend time and feel the satisfaction of having created something. Rupa is displaying her 15 artworks in acrylic on paper and canvas in the current exhibition at Virtual India Art Festival.